Hey, kitty cats, Mike Diamond here to tell you that it does get better. It truly, truly does. And it's 2 p.m. and I'm kind of just waking up. So already you know it does get better. I went to school on Long Island in the 1980s, 90s, very late 90s. And not a hotbed of tolerance or brainwave activity, but there was a girl in my school named Kissy who passed me a note in seventh grade that said, "Are you a faggot? F-A-G-U-T. And girl, I truly just scribbled on it and sent it back. "No, honey, I'm a faggot. F-A-G-G-O-T. Get the spelling right, honey." I went to a gay youth group when I came out, and I was very fortunate to meet people there who became close friends, still my best friends to this day. So if there's a gay youth group in your area that you can get to, certainly try to connect with them. The friends I made at that group, yes, true, they are stank, shady bitches, but they are my dear friends, although I would like to know which one of those cows has my John Waters DVD collection. Hello. I do not advocate violence, but I do advocate self-defense. I had a friend in LA named Cece, who is a tranny and spent a lot of time hanging out on the streets, and she told me that when she felt danger approaching, she would look around and think, okay, what am I going to hit this motherfucker with? And I can vouch that on one occasion it was a brick, and on another occasion she used a metal garbage can lid. But that's Cece. Despite what some preachers and politicians and ignorant, probably closeted rappers would have you believe, there's nothing wrong with you. There is nothing wrong with you. So tune them out. Don't buy into the bullshit. Don't let the bastards get you down. It does get better. I essentially make my living being a big flaming queen. I travel all over the place. I meet celebrities. I hang out with and get snubbed by the hottest guys on the planet. So yeah, dude, it definitely gets better. You can contact the trevorproject.org or give a call to the National Gay, Lesbian, Bi, Tranny Hotline if you want to talk to somebody on the telly. Or hit me up on Facebook. Send me a message, fan mail, whatever. I love stalkers. Facebook/Mike Diamond. I don't know how they do it. But yes, I'm on Facebook. Drop me a line. I will respond. And definitely, please, you know, don't give up. Don't give up. It does get better. And not only that, it gets fan-fucking-tastic. Kitty Cat, you have your whole life ahead of you. And think of the advantages you have. You have young, dewy skin, flexible joints and tendons. You don't decline an offer of a roof party if the building has no elevator. I mean, you know, you're young, honey.